Your question is write the first five terms of the sequence and obtain the corresponding series. What they have given? A1 is equal to minus 1. An is equal to an minus 1 by n, comma, n is greater than equal to 2. So we will find out that. That means n should be 2 and 4. So we can write that n is equal to 2, comma, 3, comma, 4, comma, 5, comma, 6, comma, so on. So first we will find out n is 2. So what is that? See that. A2. That is equal to A2 minus 1 by n. N is 2. That is equal to, we can say it's A1 by 2. That is equal to A1 is minus 1. So minus 1 by 2 is A2. Next comes your A3. A3 is equal to A3 minus 1 by 3. That is equal to A2 by 3. A2 is minus 1 by 2 by 3. So we can say it's minus 1 by 6. It's minus 1 by 6. Next comes your A4. That is your A4 minus 1 by 4. That is equal to A3 by 4. So A3 is minus 1 by 6 by 4. So that is equal to minus 1 by 24. Next comes your A5. That is equal to A5 minus 1 by 5. This is equal to, we can say, A4 by 5. So we know A4. That is minus 1 by 24 by 5. That is equal to minus 1 by 110. It's 120. Next comes your A6. So A6 is equal to A6 minus 1 by 5. That is equal to A5 by 6. Sorry, 6. This is equal to A5 is minus 1 by 120 by 6. That is equal to, we can say it's minus 1 by 720. So like this you have to find out the series. Therefore our series is minus 1, comma, minus 1 by 2, comma, minus 1 by 6, comma, minus 1 by 24, comma, minus 1 by 120, comma, minus 1 by 720. So like this we have to find it out.